And late breaking, rescue workers recover the body of a man buried alive.
A deputy said the man fell in a hole. It took crews several hours to finally reach him. This happened south of Chandler near Highway 177. And Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy is live this morning to get us up to date on what happened out there.
Now, this is just a sad story. Family members are telling deputies that the man was digging a dam around a pond, kind of like this one right here behind me, when he fell in and the ground caved in around him. Now, here's a timeline of what deputies think happened. They said the man was working on the dam with a friend, and at some point the friend left, and the man ended up falling in. Now, police and fire department, they got a call around 6 p.m. on Thursday evening from family reporting that they had found the man. They reported that he was partially buried, and they believed that he was dead. Now, because of the soft ground, rescue workers were not able to recover the body till about 2 o'clock this morning, so it took them almost 8 hours. Now, deputies are not releasing the man's name at this time. Now, family did talk to our crew this morning and said that it's just a very tragic farming accident. In Northwest Oklahoma City, Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
Yeah, I can't imagine. Aaron, thank you. Deputies tell us they believe the man fell in the hole and was buried. However, the medical examiner will have to officially determine the cause of death.